Within a cell, organelles such as the nucleus and the mitochondria appear to move and wobble under the microscope. Sometimes these movements are the result of simply being passively jostled, but other times these movements are intentional. Sometimes a cell exerts extra energy into these motions to enhance cell functions in ways we don't yet understand. Part of the challenge in understanding these motions is the inability to distinguish certain active motions from thermomotions or passive motions that are driven purely by surrounding temperatures. But now, scientists at MIT and other institutions have developed a non-invasive technique that can actually discern whether an object's random motion is actively or thermally driven at the microscopic scale. Using video microscopy, the researchers studied frame by frame the oscillatory or back and forth motion of an algae's flagellum. First, they deconstructed the backbone of the flagellum into a series of shapes it assumes as it completes a cycle. They then counted the transitions between states. If the flagellum was simply moving passively due to thermal motion, the transitions between each state would be balanced. But they observed a clear imbalance, indicating that the flagellum was moving via some other active process. Their observations agreed with what others had already known about the flagella, confirming the group's technique. Next, they analyzed the motions of a kidney cell's cilium, an antenna-like appendage that appears to be passively jiggling back and forth. By tracking the cilium's orientation and curvature, and counting transitions between states, they observed a slight imbalance in the transitions, which led to an unexpected active process, despite the cilia's passive appearance. The researchers say their new method will help scientists uncover hidden activities in cells and shed light on how cells dissipate energy, which, ultimately, is the key to sustaining life.